Hello, today is day two of us on our canal journey. Here are some clips from today.
Okay, so it's Sunday, 16th of July. My itinerary for today is we move from here, Henshaw Bridge, up past the junction, Hurlston Junction, which is a junction with the Llangollen Canal, which is that one. We are continuing up the Shropshire Union, up to Barbridge Junction, and we're turning right along the Shropshire Union Middlewich branch. Continue on that for all of its length, all the way up to Middlewich. And we get to Middlewich, we're then turning left onto the Trent and Mersey Canal for the first time. We're going through Middlewich and we're going to moor up somewhere outside of Middlewich. That's the plan. We'll see how it goes. We're about to negotiate Barbridge Junction. With Mrs. Snaith.
Oh no!
Charge of the board.
How are you finding driving?
It's
stressful. You've only been doing it for 30 seconds.
It's kind of physical.
We'll be fine. Don't crash. Thank you.
this old story before, where the people keep a killing for the metaphors, but don't leave much up to the imagination. So I wanna give this imagery back, but I know it just ain't so easy like that. So I turn the page, I read the story again and again and again. Sure seems the same, with a different name. We're breaking and rebuilding and we're growing, always guessing, never knowing. Shocking but we're nothing, we're just moments. We're clever but we're clueless, we're just human. Amusing and confusing, we're trying. But where is this all leading? We'll never know.
So, having gone through Church Minchell Lock, we decided it's lunchtime, so we'd stay here. Lovely little spot, nice and quiet and sheltered. So why not have a bite of lunch? Lunchtime!
Time lapse and look at it back and find the last one. Maybe that's just the answer that we're after. But after all, we're just a bubble in a boiling pot. Just one breath in a chain of thought. And moments just combusting. Feel certain, but we'll never, never know. Sure seems the same. Give it a different name. We're begging and we're needing and we're trying and we're breathing. Never knowing. We're shocking, but we're nothing. Just moments. We're clever but we're clueless. We're just human. Amusing and confusing. We're helping. We're building and we're growing. Never know. You can never know. Never know. Never know. Knock knock on my door to door.
In case you're wondering what the accompanying soundtrack is,
better than yours, and you can either sink or swim. Things are looking pretty grim. If you don't believe in what this one feeding, it's got no feeling. So we'll read it again and again and again. It sure seems the same. So many different names. Our hearts are strong, our heads are weak. We'll always be
This is what it's like inside a lock. The lock's just been reduced almost to the level of the canal below. Just really waiting for the level just to get to the bottom. Gates are open and out we go. Fairly typical lock. You do get smaller locks, bigger locks. They usually all look the same, very slightly. The solo boaters, they have to use this ladder to get out and open the lock gates and then climb back on using the ladder. Not rusted here. And there's the gates opening. And out we go. This is Croxmoor Aqueduct. Space to get into. I'm not sure whether it takes us over a road or a stream. It doesn't sound like a road.
We're shocking but we're nothing, we're just moments. We're clever but we're clueless, we're just human. Amusing, confusing but the truth.
It's a bit wild,
but one of the benefits of living next to a canal will be riverside properties like this. Fantastic. With a fantastic price tag attached to it. We're now coming into Nantwich. Just about to go through a series of five locks, I think it is. Turning left onto the Trent and Mersey Canal, and then we'll find somewhere to moor up for the night. Current time is about 4:30.
5 to 5.
Nice sunny day, so it's quite nice to cruise.
Something
up under
propeller. Oh, nice.
This is what I meant by undercons.
Oh.
That was round the propeller. Nasty.
Meanwhile, the swans are still on the move, and we also have some ducks over here.
That's it. And the other job you have to do while you're here is a grease pump. The reason you have to do this, because that propeller shaft, can you see that? The propeller shaft there goes through the back of the boat, so there's a hole in the hull that the propeller shaft goes through. Obviously there's a risk of a leak there, so what stops the water getting in is it's packed full of grease. But that grease gets washed away after time, so what you have to do is turn the grease pump until you get some resistance.
And how often do you have to do that?
Every night. Yeah, because obviously if there's the engine going during the day, it works all the grease loose. So you lose off the watertight. And last thing is the bilge pump. I don't know if this works without ignition on, but five. That takes all the water that's in the bottom of the bilge, pumps it out on the side. Didn't do that, that would fill up with water.
And we don't want that.
Lead sink.
still got water coming out?
I don't think so.
No? We'll turn it off then.
Let's switch here. There we go.
All done.
And there you have it.
Water maintenance done. For today.
Until tomorrow.
Oh, last thing you have to do.
Oh.
Is remove this. The tiller. So that nobody can. This out, which is called a tiller pin. That means you take the tiller off like that.
Oh.
And then we can really steer the board. That's it, job done for
the day. There we go.
Now moored up for the night at Bramble Cuttings. Now this is a lovely little spot. There's our mooring. There's the outlook that we have. Not a soul in sight. This place was actually constructed by the members of Broughton Cross Boat Club, but they've done it for the benefit of boaters. It's not a boat club spot, it's a spot for anybody that's on the canal and wants to moor up for the night. Got it all to ourselves. And it's only accessible by canal. It's surrounded by private land. There's no roads that bring you here. You can only get to this little spot if you're on the canal, which I think is a great idea. The only surprise was that there's nobody here. Our nearest neighbour is round the corner, just over there in the distance. It's also a great spot to sit and watch the sun go down with a beer. Cheers.
Frog.
A what?
Frog.
A dog.
A frog. Frog. In the canal. He went, oh, oh.